Can you name few topics which are very crucial to learn all the entire mathematics?
So in general, my suggestion is there for any student, you should not leave any topic. You should do all the topics. And like math is like that, coordinate geometry you do is more of practice base. Calculus is more analytical, you have to analyze and you have to do. And if you go for the algebra part, like algebra is like more of understanding, more of analyzing, and then you need, means you should have the good application also. So for any student, if he's thinking I will do this portion or that portion, in general my suggestion is there you should not go like that. Maybe you're leaving something.
What I mean to ask you is, it is not about leaving, sir. Is there any need to emphasize more on certain topics? That's what I want to ask you.
Still, I will not go with that.
Okay.
I will say ki you should treat all the topics equally.
Okay.
You can't think like I am very good in calculus.